Apple just announced iOS 11 as a big upgrade for the iPad Pro. But what about the iPad 2 that you have lying around in your house? Should you throw it out? No. In this video, I'm going to tell you my top 5 things that you can do with your old iPad. The first thing that you can do with your old iPad is use it as a screen monitor. You can use any laptop, a Mac or Windows, the old iPad, the iPad cable, and the DUET app. Step 1, connect your iPad to your computer. Step 2, open the DUET app. Now the second way to use your old iPad is to use it as a computer. Not technically as a computer, but let me show you what I'm saying. The old iPad. A laptop at your home which is connected to the internet. Internet connection. And the TeamViewer app. Download the TeamViewer app on your iPad and on your computer. For the first time, you'll have to create an account. Assign your laptop to the trusted devices so that you won't have to log in the password every time. Now open the TeamViewer app on your iPad. Log in with the same account. Now you have a working computer on your iPad. 3. Use it as a notebook. Now many would say that they love Evernote, but my favorite app is OneNote. The old iPad. A keyboard. A stylus. The OneNote app. Now 4. As an eBook, Kindle, or PDF reader. If you like reading PDFs and like taking notes on it, I would recommend the app GoodReader. If you like reading to books and listen to audiobooks at the same time, there is no better app than Kindle. The fifth thing is as a personal bedside entertainment center. For this, you need LEYOSOV tablet iPhone/iPad stand. You can hook this up to the side of your bed or the side of your table. This is great if you are like me and love watching movies or Netflix in your bed.